Good evening, or good night. I don't know what to say. It is nighttime, though. Good evening, my little flower. It's good to see you. Awake and well. Well, I don't know. We kinda did separate ourselves from, most of the Demon Slayers. So I don't know where we are. We're probably in the woods somewhere. I mean, at least you're okay. That's the thing that matters mostly to me right now. That is the thing that matters mostly to me right now. I'm just very sleepy. Well, I know I just woke up, but I seem to feel very sleepy. I don't know what it is. Let's go on and keep walking. We got a long way ahead of us anyway. So, may I ask, I never thought about asking about your age, but do you know how old you are? 500 years doesn't seem too long, especially in demon years. Immortality to demons. Honestly, I wouldn't consider it immortality. Well, I would say that because why would it be considered immortality if you have a way of dying? Immortality is basically when you, can't die, no matter what the cause is. But demons can die by sunlight or getting sliced in the neck. Well, getting their head cut off, you know what I mean. And Shinobu also found a way, which is wisteria poison, so basically there's three ways. Or maybe Muzan's blood killing the demon? Let's just say Muzan's curse. Those are all of the ways, I think. Maybe there's more? I don't know if there are. But I do know that there's at least four ways. And those are the ways that I just stated. That's why I don't consider it immortality. Basically, all of the beings in this world don't even have immortality, no matter if they say they do. Until I witness it for myself, I can't say that there's such thing as immortality. A lot of demons say that they're immortal, but if you have a way of dying, you're not immortal. Some actually think that they're untouchable and invincible. And I wouldn't say that's the case. There are demon slayers out there that actually be able to touch and kill a demon. But the upper moons are the hardest types to kill. In all honesty. And little ones like you, since we haven't seen the type like you before. At least you don't eat humans. That's the thing that matters mostly. The demon Nezuko, she doesn't eat humans, but she does get her energy from sleeping. I find that very interesting. And you get your energy by eating flowers, am I correct? I wonder, are there even more out there like you? I'm questioning if there is. Now that I think about it, if we're gonna be together for a while, I'm gonna end up dying. I know I am. I hope you know that. Even if I do live my life to the fullest and live it to the longest I can, like I said, still being here is immortal. Yeah, they may have ways of living longer, but us humans, we can die of old age and possibly a lot of other things. Possibly, no, it's not possible, it's obvious. There's a lot of ways to die, but most of us actually die by being eaten by demons. Or just getting killed by however they bother to kill us other than eating. It's just something like that. Why are you getting upset about it? Don't be like that now. Even if I do grow to old age, I mean, at least I'll be with you for some time, right? Hey, are you okay? Why are you holding onto my arm like that? Oh, wait a minute. You don't plan on... There's no way I can afford to be a demon. Not right now, anyway. You already know Shinobu's hunting after us. And me turning into a demon would just make it worse. But even if I want to be something like you, there's no way I'm going to do that. It's a higher risk that I'm not willing to take. Especially with you on my back. I don't want to try it, but at the same time I do. If you're planning on turning me into a demon, you're going to have to find some way for me to get on your side about it. There's no way I'm going to be turning into a demon just for it to be a higher risk of both of us getting killed. If I become a demon, that gives Shinobu full right to kill me. And she's already after you, of course. Therefore, I am disagreeing to it. Even if you want me to live longer, I don't think there's a full point of me becoming a demon. Because I'll end up dying even quicker if I do become one. Well, I know you don't like it, but come on, you have to agree with me. Even if you are a cute little flower demon, there's no way I'm gonna become one right now. Maybe when Shinobu's offer that back, maybe I would become one. But I can't just betray my own kind like that. Yes, I love you a lot, and I love you more, but still, it's dishonorable to betray my own kind like that. Just because I would want to become a demon. I don't know where we're going off to, but all I know is that we're going somewhere. I wasn't given a mission, so I guess we're just walking around. Is it just me, or did you just grow that flower out of your body? No, you're not making me eat it. Come on, how many times do I have to tell you I'm not eating it? Are you seriously just trying to make me feel bad?
No, because it's definitely working.
Don't say that. First off, you're older than me, and then not only that, you're bigger than me now, since you happily grew size.
No, I'm not eating it.
Hold on. Hold on now. Let's talk about this, please. I don't want to become a demon right now. But what if you and me die? don't want to do it right now, so don't force me to do it. No, I don't want the flower. I'm not being a brat, I'm just telling you why. Are you seriously that naive? Put me down. Put me down right now. Just because you're older than me doesn't mean anything. You were probably the same age when you became a demon. Just put me down already. No. Thank you. I am feeling thirsty, though. Yeah. Oh, you're back. Coconuts? Where did you get this coconut from? Fine. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm thirsty anyway. What did you put in it? Did you get it from somewhere? What did you do to me? You turn me into a demon. I told you not to do it, and you did it anyway. Oh, this hurts. I swear if I die before you, you better not come to my funeral. Oh, it burns. I can barely breathe. How can you demons even live like this? No offense to you. Can we please take a break? Damn it, it wasn't a dream. What happened? So I fainted. Well, great. I swear. You see the mess you got me and you into? Now I have to roam around like a demon. I don't want to be a demon. I never liked being a demon. I never liked demons like that anyway. But no offense to you, because you're too precious. But you've turned me into the very beings that killed my brother and my mom. And now I have to go around like one. I don't want to be a demon. You turned me into one. I know Giyu and Tanjiro will be so disappointed in me. And we have a higher risk of a demon slayer killing both of us. Even if I have the sword at hand and still know my breathings, I'm a demon now. I don't know if it's changing my breathing or changing me. I mean, hopefully I won't eat the demons like you. I don't think I will. If you eat flowers, then I probably will do the same thing. But it's just the point. I told you not to do it and you did it anyway. So now we have a higher risk of being caught. And if I die before you, I swear, I'm gonna be so disappointed in you. Just come on. We're going. Let's just continue our journey to wherever we were going. Let's just hope we don't get caught.